Hello everyone, this is Mariam and you are watching Oneindia News. A man wearing a burqa was caught by the government railway police at Aligarh station on Sunday afternoon. On questioning, he said he wore a burqa fearing he'd be lynched since he's a Muslim. On Sunday afternoon, passengers at Aligarh railway station noticed something suspicious about a woman clad in burqa. They alerted the GRP personnel at the station. The GRP men monitored her behavior for a while and then took her into custody. It eventually turned out that she was actually a he, so it was a man under the burqa. Najmul Hassan, a 42-year-old assistant engineer in Aligarh's Qasimpur power station, was hesitant to approach the counter clerk at the ticket counter as he felt he might not be able to deceive the clerk with his husky voice. His behavior led to suspicion among other passengers. After being nabbed by the police for travelling in a burqa, Hassan broke down and told the police that while he was travelling to Delhi last week, his bag hit a man by mistake and that man was enraged and insulted Hassan and Islam. Hassan told the police that many others joined the angry man and abused him verbally and threatened him, saying that they would not allow him to live in Aligarh. Hassan said he was so terrified by the incident that he decided to wear a burqa to avoid being targeted by the mob. He asserted he had read about Junaid's killing in a train in Ballabgarh a few days back and that he was scared for his life after the threat but couldn't avoid travelling. So he decided to wear a burqa. Senior sub-inspector, who was also the investigating officer in Hassan's case, said that they found nothing suspicious in Hassan's statement to the police. Different agencies verified that this act of wearing burqa was born out of his fear following the incident that occurred with him at the railway station. The police eventually let him go after the interrogation, but the incident has once again raised a serious question about how insecure the minorities feel in our nation, a nation known for its diversity and pluralism. People taking law into their own hands has become a daily routine. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to Oneindia News YouTube channel.